I've just come from my late uncle's firm of legal corsairs. He leaves me an even $1,000. Now, what can a man possibly do with $1,000?
I thought, said old Bryson, showing as much interest as a bee shows in a vinegar cruet, that the late Septimus Gillian was worth something like $500,000.
He was, assented Gillian joyously. And that's where the joke comes in. He's left his whole cargo of doubloons to a microbe. That is, part of it goes to the man who invents a new bacillus, and the rest to establish a hospital for doing away with it again. There are one or two trifling bequests on the side. The butler and the housekeeper get a seal ring and $10 each. His nephew gets $1,000.
You've always had plenty of money to spend, observed old Bryson.
Tons, said Gillian. Uncle was the fairy godmother as far as an allowance was concerned.
Any other heirs? Asked old Bryson.
None. Gillian frowned at his cigarette and kicked the upholstered leather of a divan uneasily. There is a Miss Hayden, a ward of my uncle who lived in his house. She's a quiet thing, musical, the daughter of somebody who was unlucky enough to be his friend. I forgot to say that she was in on the seal ring and $10 joke too. I wish I had been. Then I could have had 2 bottles of brut, tipped the waiter with the ring, and had the whole business off my hands. Don't be superior and insulting, old Bryson. Tell me what a fella can do with $1,000.
Old Bryson rubbed his glasses and smiled. And when old Bryson smiled, Gillian knew that he intended to be more offensive than ever.